What's good? Your boy back. Cold as heck out here. Even though it's spring break for some of you guys, it was spring break for me, but it's spring break today and it's freezing nuts off out here. I finally got snow in my sight. It looking hella good out here. 31 degrees out here. I'm freezing my hands off. I can't do nothing about it, but we got a nice car over here. About to pull up in something blue. We got our chauffeur over here. We got a Nissan Altima. We got a Toyota Camry. It look like a Corolla, but yeah, it's a Camry. I like that blue though. Let's check this out. Ooh! That's my type of stitching right there. This is right, don't stretch out. Nice rental car.
Very nice.
You know you're gonna have to let me whip this around.
Yeah, okay.
You know you want me to.
Yeah, okay.
But I'm gonna show y'all a little more about Philadelphia. After that, I will catch y'all later. Peace.
Oh, you know, let me take some pictures with Javon. Let him know how we get every car. Now, let him know how we roll in Philly. Ooh.
Oh.
And why my son just walked away and let me pick up these heavy bags?
I got you.
What is this?
All right.
Let me see if I...
Of course, my bag can't fit in more places. I got these super sized suitcases. I can.
I think it's really small.
Yeah. Ooh. Sis got blah boy, sis got blah boy. Sis got blah boy, sis got blah boy. Yeah. 901 Shelby Drive, look alive, look alive. Came up on this side, now they on the other side. Oh well, them dog, we gon' see how hard they ride. I get racks to go outside, and I spit it with the guys. We up on the other side, niggas acting like we tied. I been gone since late July, niggas acting like I died. When Capo go to slide, cause I told him that we put that shit behind us, but I lied. Hey, look who I'm around, man. If I fucked up, I'ma be downtown, man. Full flow bound, man. That's if I get caught, man. Push me to the edge, so it really ain't my motherfucking fault, man. I'm not to blame, man. The industry is cut, so I'm not the same.
We gon' shoot a little, we gon' shoot a lot.
My Glock very hard.
School was very hard. Bitch, I'm very hard.
Take it very hard.
Take it very hard.
Chopper with a blade. Cause my bitch cough. 1911 mom, leave you with a scar. My mama so hard.
My daddy so hard.
Take it fairly hard.
I'm cooling, bro. This is not a good outfit, B. Like,
I don't know why you going up and down, bro. Like, I got on some straight.
Straight savage, bro. I don't got nothing savage on.
You
trying to walk around, bro?
Okay.
Very hard.
Very hard.
Very hard.
This song.
It's a good song, bro, but it's kind of weak.
Kind of weak?
Take a very hard. That's all you hear. Take a very hard. Take a very hard. We gonna shoot a little. They gonna shoot a lot.
Yo, what's good? You know, your boy's back with another video in Philly. It's day two of your boy being in Philadelphia. It's still pretty chill out here. As you can see, it's just nothing but straight snow out here. Got this rental car over here looking nice and blue. I like that blue. It's a very nice blue. I need to be this way so I can get that lighting. So you can witness greatness as this video goes on. We're gonna go to like 10 different places in Philadelphia just to see what that's all about. Got my homeboy Yeezy Easy over here.
Yeah.
Looking fresh in his fit right here.
Hometown.
I know, right? It's his hometown. He came out here for his birthday. Happy birthday again, bro. Yeah, so I will see you guys around Philly. Let's get into it.
You trying to do what? The gas station?
Where's the gas station?
It's back that way. Did you not see this shit happen?
happening beforehand?
She said little boy. What? No. She said little boy.
No. It's all right. I should have got me some wheels while I was here.
What? I know, right? I wish we had our car. I'm still not used to being chauffeured around. Because, you know, your boy always in hot sauce. I'll be hauling him around a lot, too.
I'm gonna pull up when she... I bet you she called me back because Mom thinks that it's time for us to go. Mom thinks that it's time for us to go. But it's like Mom's not even ready.
So yeah, this is our little house for right now, / hotel or whatever. Had to get that Xbox in here and whoop people in Fortnite. I'm gonna have to give the hands to Yende over there. Hey Tiffany. Yeah, so almost a full house up in here, you know. Ooh, got a little room in here as well. Got a bed, and they got that queen size carpet right here.
Yeah, I'm finna put on another.
But later on when I'm here, or probably when I'm leaving, I'm gonna give you like the full house. I heard that we got a basement. I've been down there once, but I haven't stayed in there long enough just to check out everything, because I know that's where the washing machines are, so on. I will show you that later. I'm still gonna have to teach you how to dry that stick.
Yes, you do.
Mom.
Trying to get a salad. You said what?
Trying to get a salad.
Do we have that? Yeah, we got everything here to make a salad.
Oh no, what happened to all that snow? Lord have mercy. There used to be a crap load of snow down there. Good God. Wait, what?
Looking up, I'm like, why is this thing still by the...
There's a spider where?
By the window.
Oh, I see. Tiny little thing.
Yeah, this one good. He didn't even move. He's been in here for like a minute. Hopefully he dead.
He might be. You gonna try to kill it?
I'm not killing that.
You don't want to kill it?
That's what I got y'all for.
Oh, true,
so
true.
You need to get up there and kill that.
I'll get Yende on it. Yende! There's a spider you need to kill. I'm too aggressive. Got that Danish in there. We hacking it up. Oh yeah. This is the kitchen, but like I said before, I'm gonna give you a better tour when there's not a whole bunch of crap everywhere. But down here is where the basement is. I'm not gonna go down there right now, but later on I will. When I have my better camera and have some lighting. Yeah. Until then, I'll get back with you on that.